I'll just stay back. You'll get some points.
How am I supposed to do anything when I don't have a gun?
Yeah, you use the mouse wheel.
Our cat is asleep by the back door and terrified of my son, and he wants to pet her.
I don't have a jetpack.
Uh-oh. Went into the bed.
Oh, huh? I'm dead.
Wow, already?
Well, you jumped down in front of about 10 guys. You got killed.
There's nothing I can do. I just died. I don't have a gun.
Well, that's what you get for skipping the tutorial.
I guess.
Do you want me to... I'm going to wait for you guys. I'll just...
Press U for the equip screen. Oh, there we go. I got a club now.
Oh, no. A guy in a mech suit with a club.
Yeah, we got to keep going here. I still don't have a jetpack, though.
You're supposed to have one.
No, you get that through the tutorial.
Yeah,
he skipped it.
Way to go.
Skipping stuff.
I didn't do anything. I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, I just killed the guys here.
Wow.
I hear a gun firing. Oh, that's not Dustin.
Oh, that's right. I have a club. I'm acquiring stuff, though. How do you...
Yeah. If you right-click, you get the zoom on the gun, eh?
I have a shield when I right-click. Cool.
Okay, so should we introduce this or not since I'm recording, or...
Yeah, let me get in front of you. There, look at that. Stand behind me.
Yeah, why don't you record?
Okay, I'm recording.
Who's shooting?
Who is
it? I'm so lost. Yeah, that, right there.
Oh, health is...
I ran out of...
Oh, I'm dead. Okay, yeah.
We really should be together.
We are. We're all dying together.
Oh, did you guys figure out how to collectively be in the same place at the same time?
Yes, we finally did. So,
hey, guys, press R. What does that do?
That heals you.
Put this green thing up around me.
That heals you.
Heals you, but you go extremely slow.
Oh. And I have a jetpack, so every time I jump down here, I just die.
Yeah. Hit the space bar.
No jetpack. Just a jump.
My son is working on my old computer, guys. Should I be afraid?
You should be very afraid.
Not mine. Well, mine I think we're going to use again. Sharon's where the power supply died, so. When I went in and started using canned air and on her machine here, it was so caked with dirt I had to get outside.
Oh, he killed me again.
We have to kill 10 drones in this amount of time. We haven't killed any yet. Whatever a drone is.
I don't know, but these guys...
Oh, you gotta figure out what a drone is first, then kill it.
Yeah.
Yeah,
anybody know how to get to, like, the stuff they're picking up when it says you've acquired something?
Yeah, Matt, you figure out what the drones are while we shoot stuff.
You can't do you. I can at least when I'm out here.
Since you know you're not actually playing, it should be easy for you to figure out what these drones are, right?
I can figure out the drones, yeah.
Oh, I was defeated with a beat stick.
Oh my god.
Someone smacked you with a wet noodle, Joshua?
No, they beat me with a stick.
Oh, that was just Dustin aiming wrong.
Dude, that guy with his mallet, he like really just... Ah, I want that gun. How do I get a gun that they drop? That'd be great.
Oh, they disappear.
What?
You can close the door, please, dear. Oh, thank you.
So all I get is this stupid club?
I wasn't talking to any of you guys either, by the way.
I thought I was going to go close your door personally, but, you know. Plane ride's going to take a while. Dustin's closer. Make him do it.
Oh, no. Nice gun, dude.
Isn't that rock?
You just have gun envy.
My freaking club sucks.
I have
here,
a small.
I them up for him. You can go.
I have a small rifle.
How did you get that? Where'd you find it?
Tutorial.
I got a chain gun.
Oh, wow.
And I am just mowing.
Now that is a gun.
Man. Okay, so what did everybody pick this time? Because I don't want to get into a fight again where we're
wow.
we're all medics and we're all healing each other, but no one does anything, or vice versa.
I'm a robotics dude that can that has big robotic arms and can create turrets and stuff.
I'm okay. an assault person.
I'm basically okay. the engineer from Team Fortress 2.
Okay, cool. Dustin, what did you pick?
I don't even remember.
The robotics guy, I think.
The robotics guy, yeah, with a club. So don't steal a club idea. That's
okay.
my idea.
Hey, Joel, what did you pick?
I don't think he's on yet.
What's that?
What did you pick for our character?
I don't even know. I'm frustrated right now.
Obviously.
Fair enough, sir.
I have all this stuff in my inventory. How do you use that?
Click on it.
You don't get to. You didn't go through the tutorial.
I see that. Whoa. You guys are going somewhere else now?
What?
Wow.
Aw, they destroyed my turret before I finished building.
Aww, poor baby.
I'm back
he
in the
had a chain gun too.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh crap, he knows what he's doing and he's a chain gun.
Yeah.
Maybe he even has backup people.
Oh
crap.
Yes. Hey guys, are you out of the mission now?
No, we still got 7 minutes.
I'm out of it.
Really?
Did I die too many times?
Oh.
Well, if that's a problem, I don't think you're gonna.
Don't worry, we'll be right along.
Okay, let's see here.
Team deaths, no bonus.
What's this game called again? Agenda something?
Global Agenda Global Free Agenda. Agent.
Global Agenda.
Yes, and the show, by the way, is called Massively Multiplane Noobs. In case anyone was wondering.
I keep dying. This is so like every game we've played.
What? Completely clueless?
And I'm dying, yes, all the time. Glad to see things are persistent across the board.
Hello?
Hello.
Hello.
I give up. I think I'm calling quits. I'm so pissed right now.
Well, we're playing the game and we're not much more successful than you are.
Well, I keep dropping out of the hangout. I can't hear anything you guys are saying. And, I'm honestly not really digging this too much.
I don't blame you. I haven't even downloaded the thing and it looks dumb.
You can't even see
it. It's kind of cool seeing Joshua just fly around there.
Yeah, my cool robotic arm. I just can't do anything with it. Oh, I can make the robotic arm sort of reach out and look all scary.
See, I have the jetpack in my inventory, but I can't put it on.
You should be able just to click on it. Yep. Maybe you may have to click on a slot.
You have to put it in a slot.
Yeah, if you go to equipment.
Sign it to a key, like spacebar or whatever.
Jetpack.
I can't use my inventory now. I'm like out in the desert somewhere. I won't come up.
So you can't use your inventory while you're in the desert?
You should be able to. It just hit you.
It doesn't work. Like when you're away from the base, it doesn't seem to work.
The jetpack?
The inventory thing.
Hit I or E or something.
I.
You got bombs?
I had a personal.
That would
turret.
Make sense for inventory. Oh.
Ah, there. Shield. I can put up force fields.
Sweet. None of you guys chose medic, did you?
No. I'm an assault.
I don't think there is a medic.
I killed
the it's the green robot labeled
medic. Oh, we got a checkpoint.
Medic.
Oh, we got a checkpoint. 4 minutes left. But yeah, I did choose a support character. Dustin chose a support character. Graeme was probably the only smart person and chose a tank.
Ooh, I gotta heal.
Yeah, see, that would be where the medic class comes in. So there's an assault class, which is going to be the tank. There's the recon class, which is going to be like the spy kind of guy. And he's got a killer huge knife, too. Called, what is this thing called? Devices. A ghost sword and an EMP bomb is what the recon guy
crap.
Has.
Oh, crap, whatever he hit me with.
The medic has a nanite restoration gun, a boost beam, a nanite enhancement gun, and a poison injector.
He sounds like the medic on Team Fortress 2.
Oh, you got your personal turret up.
Yep.
Cool.
I also have my own personal force field.
Watch behind you.
Ooh. Oh. Almost dead.
Okay, you've got an energy.
What'd you click
burning
for the turret?
Mace. Hey, your club, Dustin?
Yeah.
It's an energy burn mace.
What does that mean?
Cool. Can I get a gun?
You can turn it on and hurt somebody with it.
Oh, how do you do that? How do you use your turret, Joshua?
You have to assign it to one of the number keys or something.
How'd you do the?
You have to put it in like an offhand slot or something weird.
Here he comes.
I have no idea how you did that.
Oh, that hurt.
I'm so confused.
Oh, no, wait, Graeme, you get a radiant axe. Nice.
Yeah, I got my axe kicked.
You're currently fighting with the Inferno Cannon. And you also get a demolition launcher.
That must be the bomb thingy.
Ooh,
bad guy. See one problem.
I believe I'll be taking the medic, because you guys are all gonna die if there's not a medic.
See, the problem with this game is it's a shooter, and I am horrible at shooters.
Hey, your personal turret's up. At least it doesn't disappear when you croak.
Oh my god, I think I figured it out. How do you use all these now?
Oh. Yeah. I figured out how to look at him.
Yeah. Run away.
Yes.
Run away. Hey. My jetpack.
Oh no, Justin, Dustin in a jetpack.
1 minute remaining. Oh dear.
Oh, and you can only use the drones and stuff so often, I see.
Yep. They have a cooldown timer.
Cool. Oh my god. How do you use the eye drone? Have you used it yet?
Yeah, it's basically just a stealth indicator. It tells you if there's stealth guys around.
Oh, he's almost dead.
Oh, I'm dead.
Six? Oh, nice forest field. Awesome.
Blarg, I'm dead.
20 seconds remaining.
Oh, all of this stuff would have been handy. I could have helped you guys a little bit.
Well, the next time.
Yeah. 10 seconds remaining. The force field lasts quite a while, too.
Mm-hmm.
It works handy on the guys with the chain guns.
The problem
is... though, when you die... Incomplete. It doesn't recycle.
What do you mean it doesn't recycle?
If you use it, and then you die, it doesn't recycle itself. You still have to wait for the full recharge.
Oh, okay, I got you. Wow. If you use the jetpack, you don't get the force field, too. It goes away until you land. It's a bummer.
Yeah.
But you're using a different force field. I have an actual force field wall I can place.
Yeah, his is cool.
You can place it? I think, okay, there might have been an option for that one, too.
I can place a freaking wall.
Mine spins around like a big donut. I'm like the Michelin man.
Mine, like, walks in front of me. Do you have the hands-free jetpack or the regular one?
Dustin. The force field walking in front of you, that's the indicator telling you where you can place the force field. That's not actually the force field.
Oh, then you click. Okay, I see.
Yes.
See, if you don't click, you die. So we're ready for another
Buttocks freed.
Well, now that you guys have figured it all out, I have another 12 minutes, 11 minutes.
This is awesome. I figured it out. Yes!
For me to download the game. And then I got to pray that Steam will allow me to play this game without them. I don't know the login.
Hold you need guys. To create a login from this game's website. Did you do that?
Yeah, I have to. That's why
no,
I should
No, I got
work.
That part. But okay. My Steam account is kind of locked out right now. And I've got to call them to unlock it.
Yeah, I don't think Steam will be an issue.
Yeah, because this game requires its own login.
Yeah.
You're just accessing it from Steam.
Okay, hold on, guys. Like, you're going to miss me, but I got to put it down and go get my son some water. I'll be right back.
Have you used the personal turret yet? That thing looks awesome.
Yo,
oh, yeah, that's kind of neat. I still like this chain gun, though. I was mowing them down at the end of it.
I just have a little assault rifle.
Also, ammo's basically unlimited, too. You just have, like, a cooldown.
Yes,
oh,
you have to
God,
recharge
that is
it.
So badass.
The problem is when you're healing, using the little nanite restore thing.
Oh, you can't use it then?
When you're,
no,
when
it's
you're,
really, really slow.
When you're healing, you restore no energy.
Okay.
I'm saying I acquired all this crap.
Yeah, where is all that?
Yeah, me too.
It's in
your inventory. If you go into your inventory, it's in there. All of it's in there. And I can't figure out how to use any of that stuff in there.
I think it's stuff you have to use to make it salvage.
Metal scrap, nanofiber. You can.
Can you shoot through the force field?
You can shoot through it. They cannot shoot through it, but both of you can walk through it. So if you're fighting guys with clubs, it doesn't work so well.
But yeah, especially those big guys with the big police clubs.
Yeah.
So you want to try? Have we got the other guy added in yet?
Joel, I think he had left. I don't think he'd get it working.
So there's still only the three of us?
Yep.
Want to try another mission while we wait for,
Sure, should we do the same one?
Yeah, we can die again.
Let's see how many times we can die.
That's so awesome that I figured out how to use all this stuff now.
So the team leader is the guy who can pick the join button. Nobody else has a join.
Okay.
So no one picked the medic, huh? And no one. So all you have is one assault guy and two robotics guys.
Yep.
You don't have a recon guy and you don't have a medic.
Nope.
Recon's not going to help you in there, I don't think.
Nope.
Yeah,
okay,
but
another assault
play now. So
another assault would be good. Walk
yes.
through there with two mini chain guns, just.
Oh, and then have us robotics guys put up force fields.
Well. Honestly, there are four people in a group, right?
Mm-hmm.
So wouldn't one of you robotics guys be good at being a recon guy? And I'll pick a medic, because no one wants medic.
Yeah,
one of us can just go do recon without all the cool stuff, I guess.
Well, yeah.
Dustin, this is my idea, and you can tell me I'm full of crap if you want. But since you didn't do the tutorial, and you're left with a club, basically...
Oh, no, I found a gun. I got everything now.
Oh, okay. I was going to say,
but
since you don't have anything, why don't you go and create
I could go do it.
Guy.
I'll create a recon guy.
I'm almost level 7.
Go create a recon guy and see how it is.
Okay.
He has a spatial invisibility suit thing that he turns on, and he looks like, you know how Predator, you can see like around him, but you still kind of see a shimmery of him?
Okay.
He has that. He has this amazing-looking sword thing he kills people with, and he has an EMP bomb that shuts down all of your electronics.
I got those.
Oh, nice.
That's those bombs I was throwing there earlier, Joshua.
Oh. That'd be handy.
Got four experience points for the last one.
He's pretty cool-looking. He's a purple color. You can basically... You're a forward scout, and you can stalk people. You do focus damage strikes.
That might not work so well against those guys with the mallets.
No.
But they can't see you.
Oh, I bet you they will.
They smell you. They always see you.
Is recon for you. If you have a streak of predator in you, relishing the thrill of the hunt... as you follow the oblivious target around while you wait for the perfect moment to strike. You'll enjoy the recon agent.
I was tempted to do that, but I figured we needed somebody who could actually shoot something.
Yeah, you need the tank.
I wanted to do the robotics guy because he was supposed to be the all-purpose, can do anything.
Yeah, but he's a weaker person. He doesn't specialize in any one thing, so he can do a bunch of different things, but they're all less intense.
He's lousy in everything. Master jack of all trades.
Guys.
Yeah. Yay! Joel's back. How you doing, Joel?
I think I'm gonna bail.
It's a Monday, Joel.
Welcome to Monday, sir.
I think I'm gonna go play Old Republic, honestly.
Oh, sure.
Oh, that's like a burn, yeah.
I'm not enjoying, for one thing, I can't even figure out how to get out of here. The controls aren't working very well, and I keep losing you guys. The hangout keeps dropping out on me.
Yeah, I've noticed the hangout part.
I have no idea what I'm doing.
Hey, Joshua.
Yeah?
I'm gonna take a couple of screenshots and show you what it looks like on with the graphics turned to the max.
You're making me drool. I need to get a graphics card.
I have to rub that in.
What do you think you need to have the Mac graphics on max for it?
This? Probably if 4600 or 4800 would do. Well, 4800 for sure. Any 6800 or better series card would work. I think some lower ones might work as well. But
I think I'm looking at the 56...
Hey, Dustin, hit P.
Something.
P? Why am I hitting P? I don't even want to know what that does.
It just shows up your profile.
And then on the bottom, you'll see the melee weapon you have attached, the ranged weapon you have attached, and so on in the boxes on the bottom.
Yeah, I figure out how to use the inventory and everything, finally.
Okay.
Finally, maybe. Now I have a recon rifle. Stealth, ooh.
So, are we ready to do the mission?
Oh, one second. Let me put all my stuff in.
Where are you guys? I'm gonna give it a few more minutes, and then if not, I'm gonna take off.
Oh, don't worry, we are. When we start a mission, you accept, and you just go where we are.
What?
Oh, that's just
Oh.
Oh, I would be so pissed.
Joshua, did you get my text I sent you in the game?
Says want to.
I can hear him.
Oh my god, I'm so far up in the air with my jetpack.
Team invite.
There we go.
Team invite.
All right, I gotta figure out how to use all my stuff here too. What's Bionics do? I'm not sure what the Bionics does. I think it makes me go like really fast, maybe.
That makes sense.
I can jump really far up too.
Oh wow, you can go right up on the cliffs.
Okay, so where is everyone?
Whoa!
Okay, I'm done.
Yeah, I was saying that, Joel. I go, oh, that's just wrong. You just right in mid sentence, it cut him out.
I it's obviously not gonna allow me to talk to you guys at all for some reason tonight. And, yeah, I'm gonna bow out. You said only four players anyway, and we've got five right now.
Well, math isn't actually playing
at the moment.
Exactly. I have 5 minutes left before I download it. So I'm just waiting.
Yeah, I'm going to bow out. You guys have a good time, and maybe I can...
Try again?
Yeah, maybe...
Well, we'll play Pirates or something maybe next week, or who knows.
I think he got booted out, didn't he?
Yeah.
If I was him, I'd just
come on. Listen. Can you hear him now?
Yeah, actually, I can. All the way from Pennsylvania. Dustin, I'm sure you can hear him. You guys are pretty close.
Oh my goodness.
So I was going to ask you, Dustin, whatever happened to the whole, you know, tear down the buildings, it's going to be horrible, it's Armageddon, no, wait a minute, it's a light breeze. I don't understand.
Oh, dude, I was so disappointed that hurricane wasn't much of a hurricane. I guess it got pretty windy here, supposedly. Yeah, we have so much, we bought all this bottled water, which we're never going to use because we have a Brita, and, oh, man.
Well, it'll never spoil.
Yeah. We're thinking about giving some of it to the homeless people on the
better. Oh, that works. Now, up here, we had really, really heavy rain.
Yeah, we had really heavy rain, luckily.
We've had a really wet summer, so we were worried that the wind came, it would blow the trees over, and it did. Because okay. I work for a power company, and starting at in the morning at 8 o'clock, or about, now when I went to bed at 1, we had 5,000 people with no power. So that was 1 in the morning. At 8 in the morning, 7 in the morning, we had 15,000 with no power.
Customers. Wow.
And we're not a big concern here. You know, we're only talking 100,000 customers, you know, each summer's on that neighborhood. And then by the time lunchtime came around, my wife called me to ask me what her power was coming on at work. There was 54,000 people with no power.
Wow.
Wow.
So and it was all over the province. So it
how
was
did
like,
it happen that it just kept increasing? I mean, you guys were obviously working on them.
Well, that people would wake up and find they didn't have power and call it in.
No alarm clocks to worry about, so.
Yeah, exactly. And another thing is that the wind didn't stop.
Really?
And it got gusty, and it was not like a strong, sustained wind. It was gusty wind, so stuff would spring and spring back and spring and spring back and fall over or break off. So it was that gusty wind that really is kind of, you know, I'm saying, not saying that 75-mile-an-hour winds are bad or good to start with, but gusty winds can really knock, you know, stuff loose. But, we were fortunate. The power went out here. I was in the middle of typing something on Joshua to help him out with his CD burning.
Oh.
And I was just about to hit enter. My wife came down because the power kind of went blip. And I just about hit enter, and the power goes off. Almost got it out.
Wow.
So it only went off for about 2 seconds and then came back on. And then for some reason, I had the stupid idea, oh, maybe I'll burn some discs.
That's funny.
You know, I'm living on the edge here. Burning discs, and the lights are flickering.
No, I can get this one out. I can't
be verified. Who cares?
Burning discs in a hurricane. Okay, so is everyone ready to try this mission again?
Oh, yeah, let's do it.
Is it gonna last longer than 2 minutes and 9 seconds? Because I think we're ready.
I think we'll do it this time.
Yeah, we know what we're doing.
Okay, go for it, guys. Good luck.
Yeah, we're rolling. Need it. I have to say, though, the controls on this definitely aren't the most intuitive things in the world.
No.
Partly because I think it's a shooter.
Oh.
How do you level up?
This is different.
Yeah.
What's with that?
I wonder if it's because we were in the desert when we started it. Okay,
so guns have a range.
Got that forest field? Oh, I died already.
Jesus. I'm heading back, hiding out.
Ah, who's shooting at me? Wait a second. There's those EMP generators. Those big sticks in the ground.
Oh man. I can't recharge.
No, because there's little EMP generators.
Oh, so bad.
I hear guns.
Guns are good.
You need to take out those orange sticks in the ground.
What do we have to do?
Take out those orange sticks. Those sap your energy.
Oh, no. Oh. Oh, man. I have those little bomb things. I'll have to place them by them.
Okay, how do you move?
WASD.
WASDA.
Okay.
One foot in front of the other.
I forget, you're a transplant New Yorker. You've got to be sullen. Oh, I figured out why everyone in New York is so, like, pissed off all the time. They live in New York.
I was going to say because they're promised hurricanes and then they're given a little windstorm.
They overreact for everything, apparently.
I know. I was really disappointed. I was kind of excited. And which is weird, because I don't know. I was just excited for like 21 hours of really strong winds.
Why would you be excited for that?
I don't know.
This was Wisconsin.
I love like huge blizzards too and like stuff like that.
Oh dear, big mallet guy.
I think that's the boss.
I don't know.
I don't know, but that guy was
for us
huge.
Now. Thanks, Joshua.
Yeah.
How come we don't get a bonus?
Too many deaths.
Because I've died 4 times already.
I don't think I've died yet.
I haven't died at all.
Okay, this is just ridiculous. It took me, what, half an hour to download the stupid game? Now it's saying it's going to take 22 minutes to install it.
Whoa, I was so zapped.
Sorry, guys, I got a force field.
Oh, come on, you don't go around it.
That was awesome.
Sorry, guys, force field. We'll go around
it. No, fair.
They went right and they kill him.
You're not supposed to have AI. Oh, and I'm dead. I call shenanigans. They're not supposed to have AI to go around the force field. Ooh, my personal turret is defeating them.
Whoa.
My personal turret just took out 4 guys.
I'm 5. Like glowing.
Why?
I don't know. It's really weird.
Ooh, oh jeez, I forgot the password I used.
You seem to do that a lot.
Well, I have too many.
Yeah, me too. Okay, guys, I'm coming.
Should do your health, Drew Smitty.
I can't. I just did it a little while ago.
Oh yeah, your health, your heal thing.
Yeah, I know.
Has a cooldown. I am
horrible
at aiming.
Boy, they dodge good, don't they?
Yeah, I am horrible at aiming.
Well, these guys run. They zigzag, you wouldn't believe.
Ah, so there.
We get more for hitting them in the head, by the way.
Well, I guess that makes sense.
Clear down here.
Where should I put a turret?
Those turrets are awesome.
Don't worry about it down here, because it's clear. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, what?
All kinds of guys.
Yeah, here I come. We only have 9 minutes to challenge the boss. Uh-oh, where are you guys?
Oh. That doesn't sound good.
He's throwing rocks at me?
Oh, I'm being zapped.
Oh, oh. I hate those guys with mallets.
Yeah.
Joshua, you look like you're almost dead.
I am dead.
Oh, the guy just jumped up in front of me and then... Oh, beat sticks.
What the heck? Am I back outside?
Yeah, we haven't hit a checkpoint yet.
Did you guys go back outside?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, so I am going the right way. I thought I, like, turned around or something.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, really? No, you're not.
Oh, I'm behind Caleb, then.
I did come back out the wrong way. What the heck?
So it's like the only effective class to be in these things is a tank?
Well, I'm dying too.
Yeah.
It does help kill him.
Yeah, I think so. The most kills I got was when I died and my automatic turret started taking them out for me.
Well, you've got 15 kills. Thanks to your turret.
Yeah.
Doesn't look like you guys have been here where I am. There was just some guys.
We're way behind you then. Next room behind you.
Did you go into like a big open room that's multiple stories yet?
Yeah, that's the one we're just coming to.
Oh, okay.
We were killing the guys down there, so.
Is that you guys? Yay! Hi!
Oh, why did I do that?
I don't know.
Oh, that guy looks mean. Oh, jeez!
Oh, wow.
Minigun.
The Michelin man killed him.
I've died so many times.
You guys dead?
No, I ran away.
Oh. Okay, well, they're dead.
Run away!
I run away until everyone's dead.
How long did it take you guys to load the game?
A little while. Not too long, I don't think.
I can tell you it took 90 minutes to do the tutorial.
Wow.
90 minutes?
It took me 98 minutes to do the tutorial.
I don't remember.
You can skip it, though.
An hour and a half?
I don't remember it being that long.
Well, it said I played the game for 98 minutes.
Wow.
It's insane. Luckily, you can skip it.
Oh, come on. Shooting an oil barrel doesn't cause it to explode? What kind of game is this?
No, you're not using incendiary rounds.
Not in real life.
Oh, thank you. I needed help.
Are you guys up on a top level now?
Yep.
I think I see you. Oh, thank goodness for jetpacks. I can just get right up here.
I wish I could see something.
Oh, we're just awesome.
Yeah, you should see how great we are.
Remember to scope and aim for the head.
Oh, I do have a scope. The right trigger. Checkpoint,
ooh, checkpoint
reached.
Finally.
4 minutes left.
But what we did last time.
We're awesome.
Yeah, we can do the rest in 4 minutes, right?
Oh, yeah.
Depends how much longer the rest is, I guess.
So which would you guys rather have, a recon guy or a medic?
Medic.
Whoa, acid. Whoa.
What's acid?
That water.
Well, either that or it's electrified. Looks like it's electrified.
Yeah.
Maybe it's electrified acid.
Well, don't touch it. It just took me down to almost zip for help.
I'm gonna say, can we fly across it?
Jetpack. Okay, there we are.
Power is low. Come on, get up there. No.
So who's with me here? Is
Where are you? I lost you.
You went down. Oh shoot. I got the captain in front of me.
Oh, you got to the boss? Kill him quick.
Oh my god, I hit him almost. And one of his buddies just killed me.
Oh, where is he?
Oh, by the way, he's standing at a little orange thing and you zap over.
Oh my god, I nailed him.
You got him?
Yeah, now what? Oh, oh, his buddies.
Yeah, now what?
They shit when you,
Boss still has the red all of his life, though, it looks like. I died, I'm headed back there right now.
Yeah, when you, die, you get in that orange field and you go to the checkpoint.
Oh, what?
Oh, yeah.
I'm already, like, halfway there.
I know, I seen you running.
Darn.
Oh, no, my health is almost... I'm almost dead and I can't heal. Ooh. Cool.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna jump out of the hangout real quick and see if it'll load faster if I'm not using anything else. I'll be right back.
So who else are we supposed to kill?
I don't know, man.
Get to the electric water.
We're already past the water.
I don't want to go in it, and I don't want to die.
We got some kind of force fields here.
Where do I go when I'm in here? Do I just keep...
You have to fly over it, like jumping between the paths.
Found him. Oh, once you're in.
Oh, yes, that's right. That's a one-way force field.
You should see the size of this guy.
I see him.
Gun.
Oh, I'm coming.
Oh, dear.
Is it very far after that? I made it all the way through.
No, it's just around the corner.
Alrighty, great.
He just shot me 3 times and I'm dead. That was awesome.
Oh.
He's got a club bigger than me.
Did you already go in, Joshua?
No.
Wait.
Yeah.
We only have 3 minutes. I think we need to go in.
We can do it.
Oh, that's right. You can go to the checkpoint.
Think positive.
Oh, he's reloading his gun.
He took just a sliver of his life off.
I got some
bombs. We got to try to trap him. I got a bomb. Are you guys all here?
I got a force.
Almost.
I got a force field, but I don't think that'll help since he charges you.
Okay, I'm almost across the water. I'm across the water.
Alrighty.
Boys, we could use that personal turret in there.
I'm gonna try and stick one. You guys will have to divert him.
Oh, we're down to 2.5 minutes. Ready, guys? He's coming.
Here I come. Switching over to the minigun.
Alright, ready?
Okay, go in.
Let's go.
5. Whoa, there goes my shield.
Wow, he's got guys up on top. Oh my goodness.
Oh, that's no fair.
Oh, he laughed at me.
No guys in the rafters. That's no fair. Oh.
Oh, wow.
You can't have guys in the rafters.
That's an awesome weapon, though, he's got. So stand in the orange, remember?
There we go.
Oh, no.
You can't go back in the ship when you're out, too.
The Google Hangout kicked me out of the game.
What?
Because it said, are you still awake? And now I can't get back into it.
Aww.
Oh, that's...
Like, it's doing like a forced close almost.
That's... Yeah, this game, if you don't have it in windowed mode, if you minimize it, you can't get it back.
So I got it. Well, I don't think we're gonna make this one, guys.
Yeah.
1 minute remaining.
Oh, and I just skimmed the electrified acid.
Probably, that's why it took 20% of your health.
Yeah, it took a nice
sliver. He's sharpening
sliver.
His sword.
Oh, man.
And just taunting.
Wouldn't it be so bad if you didn't have all those guys in the rafters?
Whoa! He hits you once and he takes your freaking...
Your life is like gone.
Yep. He's chasing me. Whoa.
No, guys, up in the rafters. Oh.
You know, there is a good difficulty curve on this game.
Yes,
just,
big time.
Just a little.
I think it's rewarding, but... Because I tell you, if I feel like I killed that guy, I feel like I accomplished something. Or would have if I could have.
Yeah.
What was his health at, like half? Whoa, who just left?
Graeme just got kicked out.
Oh.
I don't even know what we got it to. It wasn't a whole lot.
I felt like I had my gun shooting on him the whole time and his health wasn't even moving.
Yep, pretty much. What does a focused repair arm do? Like it just sits there and looks scary.
So at what point did my hangout die?
Just a couple seconds ago.
Yeah, when I tabbed out to see if my Google Hangout was still running.
yeah, pretty much.
Hmm, makes sense. Hey, we're in the same server, dude.
Oh, we are?
I'm the guy right behind you.
Oh, nice.
Cool. That's unusual.
Where's Dustin?
I'm not part of the team anymore or whatever again.
Hey, we've reached level 7.
I'm halfway through 6 already with this new character.
Drew Smitty has joined the team.
Yeah, you seem to level up pretty fast.
Well, at least right now, yeah.
Even failing.
I wonder if you have to go through more of these solo missions or something.
You see the guy over there trying to jump up on the windows? Oh, he's not doing it now, of course.
Oh, yeah, I think he's been there a while. I keep seeing this guy in this jetpack. Oh, wait, that's you.
No, yeah, he was over there. He was...
Man, this would be a lot easier to control if I had a gamepad. I wonder if I can use X-pad or something. And
I got one of those Z boards here.
Yeah, I just have an Xbox controller and
so clunky. Ah, mouse and keyboard, man.
I'm still not used to this whole WASDA thing.
Oh, WASDA works, man. You play Doom and do the Spiral of Death. You learn to do the Spiral of Death. Where you strafe and turn rotate at the same time, always keeping the guy in your sights.
Yeah, see, I guess since I grew up on consoles, I never got used to the keyboard.
Yeah, see, and I started gaming with Doom. Wolfenstein. So.
Okay, so I'm not even paying attention to this
story. So, really, though, the social aspects, the team aspects of this game are pretty...
minimal.
Limited. Very limited.
Comparative to WoW or even Lord of the Rings, which to me is about the benchmark right now for team play and the ability to share quests, the, you know, the whole aspect.
Yeah, Lord of the Rings was very team-oriented, for sure.
Mm-hmm.
It's great.
Well, then the new expansion...
Really nice.
Yeah, with the new expansion to Lord of the Rings is going to add 24 player instances or 14. It's some massive... I think there's only one at the start, but there's gonna be an instance that's just like you pretty much have to do it with a ton of people.
Behind you, Joshua.
I see a red mohawk and an axe. Oh yeah, I have my club.
Well, shots go right through you, eh?
Or here, I have my scary robotic arm.
Oh, you're doing your calculator. You're using your calculator.
Yeah, I look scary, man.
That's what I see, is this guy using his calculator.
It's a wrist calculator. And my robotic arm is going all raw and looking all scary.
Yeah, not really.
Oh, come on.
Do it again. I'll get a screenshot of that.
I was going for terrifying.
The dopey look on your face. No.
Oh, I can't do it. It won't let me rotate the camera and see what I'm doing.
I know. I've got a screenshot for you. But basically, you're sitting there with the glowing keypad on the palm of your hand, typing with one finger. So I said, you're using your calculator.
One fingered even.
I'm standing on top of one of the windmills.
Ooh, if I complete this mission, then I will get a new gun.
What You're do still do? Level 6? You must be close.
I'm almost level 7.
Which...
I got level 7 in the last game.
Destroy colony. Okay, here's the one Dustin had. Destroy colony drones. Where's a colony drone?
Go get a. I wish you could run.
Yeah, that would be nice. So I wonder if the things these guys are shooting at, if those are the drones. Colony drone.
Where'd you get that mission from?
The guy in the junkyard. He had the big exclamation point.
Yep, you go up and talk to him.
Oh, I must have it, because I destroyed two of them.
They don't take much to destroy with a scope on.
You notice they sort of look like Cylons? Colony drones? Cylons.
Yeah. Okay, I destroyed 7. Where's the other 3? Oh. Yeah, so you can't share quests on this. This only has... So the only social multiplayer aspect of this is the instances.
There's one.
Yeah, unless you happen to get on the same server by some miracle. Which desert are you guys in?
30.
I'm in 25.
Okay, one more drone.
Got it. See, it looked like it destroyed one of them for me, so I don't know if that was you since we're on a team, or... what?
Yeah, I think it's because we're on a team, because it said 8 of 10, but I didn't kill guys.
Oh. So it sort of, so it automatically shares missions when you're on a team.
Hmm. Does that wonder why we came back to the same server?
We're
still on a team. But Smitty's not. Oh, he's on the team and he's not here.
But did he get kicked off when we were during that instance, though?
Might be. Yeah, he was right, because he had to rejoin the team, didn't he?
Huh. Yeah, I'm not sure. I like the virtual server things where you can't actually choose what server to be on. That's kind of clunky.
Oh, I see. He's got the question mark in there.
Ooh, I get a new gun. And I leveled up. What do we got? High hell tack rifle D.
I got a heat racker maser.
Whatever that is.
And you can't hit you. Because we're not in the mission to use it.
Okay, what missions do we have now? Another man's treasure.
We got that. Scavenge 3 power casings.
Ooh, a scavenger mission. Those are always fun. This does look a lot like Fallout or Borderlands, even though I've never played either of them.
Well, Borderlands is a little bit more cel-shaded, like a cartoon.
Yeah, you're right.
It's the same idea.
The sort
so
of
we gotta go way over here with this star. Is if you hit the L and the mission for your mission log, and you can track the mission.
Yeah, track mission.
Kill a colony of drones. Death from above.
Oh. One thing I do like about this is the real time aspect of it.
Back to sun setting?
Oh, there it is.
No, the as far as the action and combat.
Oh yeah.
It's sort of fun to do a real time thing for a change. Even though I'm horrible at shooters.
I was gonna say, don't you suck at this game?
Yes, because I suck at shooters. I can never keep my crosshairs on the guy. I end up shooting everywhere but him. More calling drones.
So it looks like when they switched over from analog to digital, well, Graeme, you should know about this. So we've got a new smart meter.
Oh yeah.
The initiative thing that they're doing in the States now to get everybody onto the smart grid, blah, blah.
Yeah.
Well, when he switched it out, before, our air conditioner was fine. After he switched it, the air conditioner will only pump maybe a tenth of the air that it used to. Any ideas?
Was this before? Like, you had problems with your PC?
No, PC's completely different.
Oh, okay. I don't know, coincidence?
Pretty freaking interesting coincidence.
Well, strange things happen with coincidences.
Birthday ducks?
What's going on with birthday ducks?
These guys keep respawning.
Yeah.
Yep. Holy crap.
Guys, I gotta get going. I got my first day back to work tomorrow after all this fiasco. So.
Hey, this sucks. I'm just now logging in. What do you mean you gotta go?
Oh, it's alright. We've
been playing for 2 hours. Where have you been?
Downloading.
Oh, I see.
Installing.
Oh, okay.
I had a computer go down, remember?
Oh, that's great.
Whoa, did you just see that? I'm all over the place.
All right, guys, have fun playing.
All right, see ya.
It's loading. What? What the hell is this? Okay, this is the stupidest game I've played so far.
And why is that?
It's now downloading again.
All right, because it's got an update.
Oh, I got the three stuff anyways.
I don't. Where'd you find it?
Well, you kill those ants and you pick up the power casings.
I still haven't got it yet.
Are you sure? Because it received power casing times one. And,
I gotta wait for the ants to respawn and kill them again.
Okay. Because I killed the... I got killed, but I had the three things by the time I got killed. And you're getting power casings.
Oh, and I'm dead. Still only have two.
Yep.
I need speed boots.
Yeah, the flying around's nice, but it
doesn't last very long. I wonder if you can ever upgrade it, or if it's just that's how long you get. Because trying to fly around and shoot stuff with that much energy doesn't last very long. Oh yeah, the colony drones. I'm just passing through, guys. Pay no attention to me. Oh, great. That worked. Okay, I'm gonna get shot up before I even get there. I don't hear any music to this game.
No, there's no music. Now, what the heck am I supposed to do here?
See, the music in the intro, the little title screen is kind of neat, but so far there hasn't been, except for that dance club with the girls. There's lots of music there. Ah. No shooting from above, that is not fair.
Lots of missions, though.
Ah, got it.
Oh, destroy ant colony ants. That's the new mission I got.
We just did that.
I'm coming to help you out.
Don't worry, I'm about dead. I'm dead.
Yes, you are. Rather large four-headed skull next to your name. Yeah, you spawned in.
I guess there actually is a supposedly ginormous expansion coming to this game soon that's going to be free for everyone.
I hope not, because no one would be able to download it and install it in time. I'm now installing 96% done. Another 30 seconds is required to install the game. I hit launch and nothing happened.
Yeah, it's not like an Xbox game. Think it's like a PS3 game.
Even if it's a PS3 game? This is a little ridiculous. How big is this game?
Yeah, it's
2 gigs?
7. According to Steam, anyways.
Well, it is a pretty good-looking game for the graphics.
Yeah.
So, we're dealing with the Southern California Edison on the phone and trying to understand... You know, the first line guy that's only there to answer your question, the FAQ questions that he can read off of the website?
Yeah.
Oh, those
my
guys.
Wife is having to talk to that guy right now.
Oh,
that's
fine.
Always fun.
No, right. I can read these questions. Ma'am, we have a protocol that we have to... Okay,
yeah.
Fine. Oh, hey, look, I'm downloading again.
Yeah, patches.
What version of the game are you guys playing? Because I'm now downloading, and I'm on 1.4.2.0.
I don't know. I think ours was like 1.4.4.4 or something like that.
So,
which is weird. You think they would give you the latest version when you bought, you know?
When you download the first one, you should get the newest one.
Right.
You think?
But you don't.
Let's see. Patch notes for 1.4.3. Patch notes for 1.4.3.2. Patch notes for 1.4.4.
The AI is a little tricky on this thing.
The what?
This is just AI.
They run away.
Guys, this is just really dumb.
You just want to play pirates.
No, actually, I'm a little sick of pirates because Daniel has me playing them. We can't play them for 2 weeks because the computer won't be here.
Frig, I'm being surrounded here.
Oh, where are you?
After this, I get to go fix it yet another computer because we've got to have some computer up and running, so I've got to figure out some combination of my computer and Sharon's computer that works.
Oh, that'll be fine.
Hmm. Wow, where'd that droid come from?
Oh, I'm supposed to build a not-so-supercomputer.
Yeah, but I can't find where the stuff is.
1 petabyte of RAM, 1 nitrogen coolant core, and 1 data cable. That's all it takes to build a computer?
I think it takes a little more, but I think they gave you the short list.
Oh.
I don't know when this is going to be done. Oh, wait a minute. I'm now downloading 1.4.3.2. So I think I only have to download this, which is going to take another 3 minutes, and then install it, which will take another 5 or 10 minutes, and then download 1.4.4, which I think is the latest one, and then install the latest one, and then I might actually get to play.
2 more ants left to kill.
But my wife, I think, needs me to go and help with the young one.
Well, we're already running over an hour.
Well, that just means you can stop recording.
Okay, where are you?
I'm down by all those colony guys. Oh, there you are.
Ah.
I was going to say, I was letting some other idiot kill. Can't fight them while I got around them. But it's you. I'll have to come back and give you a hand.
I put up a medical station. I have no idea what it does. Oh, that's hey, cool. Neat.
Heals everybody.
This is cool.
This is what we need for that bot.
Yeah. Oh.
We're back, guys.
So as long as we stand in here, we're virtually invincible.
See how they run away?
Yeah, they're just drones.
Yeah, but they hide behind stuff. Okay, I'm gonna go kill 2 more of those spiders.
Grant.
Oh, look at all the guys just spawned in. Great.
Ooh. Hey.
Did you, by the way, Joshua, did you use your K points, your skill points?
Yes, I did.
Okay. I increased the range of my gun by 50%.
Oh, I made sure I took less damage.
Yeah. That range gun one works real well.
I sure hope you can upgrade your health and energy pools. Man, these guys keep respawning. They respawn too fast.
I just get killed by an ant.
Oh.
Like in one shot.
Quit running away.
Well, I was around a corner.
I was talking to the drones.
You're not the only one that was complaining about that. Go get a guy who's complaining in the chat.
Aha! I have my medical station. I am invincible.
I'm almost there.
I wonder if you can place multiple ones of these.
Oh, he took it out!
He destroyed my medic station. That's no fair.
Well, stay alive. I'm almost there. I see ya. Oh, get your force field up. Remember, they weren't around it.
I'll put a turret on the other side. Ah! No, they took out my force field.
They're not going to. They're gonna do whatever the hell they want,
So what exactly are we doing aside from just sitting here staying alive?
I need to kill one more ant. There it is.
Did you get it?
I got it. I just can't fly out of here.
Yeah, I can't go anywhere. I'm about dead.
Oh, don't fall back in there. Oh, he's shooting your health thing.
They like doing that. Still haven't found those computer parts. So what do you think? How long should we keep playing?
I think we can do a whole level.
What?
I said I think we could stay here for a whole level.
Just keep killing these guys? This would be great for level grinding.
Oh yeah.
Stick a couple turrets, a medic station, and just keep shooting these respawning droids. Keeping lots of scrap too. I wonder what we do with the scrap.
I don't know.
Build more stuff.
Oh, where are you? Why that guy respawns in quick?
He just shot you.
Yeah, he spawns in like in about 2 seconds.
I got a power casing. I don't know what that does.
Up the hill. Oh, he's back there again.
Oh, I can only have one medic station. No fair. How close are we to the next level?
I'm at 8, 244 out of 2,000, so quite a while.
Oh, I'm on. Well, you're at level 8, so I'm almost at level 8.
Yeah, we can wait till then. How many do you need?
100 more points or so.
Oh, that's 50 drones. We can do that.
Do I have any more K points? Nope.
Apparently, I got the parts I need for that mission. I love shooting that guy out there.
Come on, where's some more?
Are you guys still there?
Oh yeah.
Yep. We're
grinding.
Yep. We're grinding me up to level 8, and then we may call it quits.
Well, we'll let
this
in.
This says ready to run.
Hit the launch button.
Run, Daniel.
This medic station is pretty sweet.
Yeah.
Oh, there he's back. I just killed you.
Got this. Kill.
Oh, and he's back again. Man, these guys respawn fast. Wow.
Yeah, you gotta be close.
Yep. 5 more points. Level 8.
Are you leveled up?
Level 8 now. Okay, what can I upgrade? I can increase the range of my robotic guns.
Okay, now I sat through all that, and now I'm hitting the launch button. It does nothing.
Oh, I can increase the size of my power pool. 40% more power. Increases melee damage. Decreases the power pool cost of repair devices. I don't need that.
Oh, give me a break. So, I can literally sit here and click launch all day long and it does nothing.
Well, that's no fun. Sweet, I have 140 energy points. You can upgrade that.
That's cool. I only got 100.
Yeah, so I
wait,
can...
wait. Graeme? Graeme?
Yeah.
There's a defragment game?
Yep.
What?
Valve's got one.
There's a game where you can hack into computers and stuff. There's a couple of them. Where you're like a virtual hacker.
Why not just do that in real life?
Because this doesn't get you in trouble.
Well, if you don't get caught, you don't get in trouble in real life.
Yes, but this, if you do get caught, if you get caught in the game, then nothing happens other than just you just lose the game.
We just check something here. So you're saying that you hit launch.
On the launcher. I hit launch, and the game version is 1.4.4.4. The launcher version is 1.2.1.1. I'm validating the game currently.
Mm-hmm.
It'll be done in 50 seconds.
I'm going to head back, Joshua, to turn in this thing.
All right, I still don't have mine.
Did you talk to the guy to get it? Or what do you need?
Is Dustin still in?
No. Yeah, he had to leave. It still says I need parts for a computer.
Yeah, it's just the two of us in here.
Hey, Joshua?
Hmm?
You don't have work tomorrow, do you?
Nope.
Good.
Ooh, I like having this extended power.
Oh, we lost someone.
I'm getting shot. I think next I'm going to go for the range upgrade. So I don't know, this doesn't seem like a bad game.
No, I don't think so. I mean, there's some obvious... You know, the install is not dead simple. It took me a while to figure out how to launch it.
Yeah, the setup is a little funky. And their virtual server deal is a little clumsy.
But I mean, for a free game?
Not bad. I mean, it's set up a lot like Lord of the Rings, where either they have a store and you can buy lots of things in the store.
But they have a store too.
Mm-hmm. So far it doesn't seem like they're forcing you.
It's not as intrusive though.
Yeah, I haven't seen it pop up nearly as much. Do I have to buy the parts? Maybe I have to buy the parts.
No, the parts I got from shooting the dudes around. Like shooting the droids.
Oh, I got the 5 colony ants. I needed to defeat those. In the sand. Eat Elka Scouts.
On patrol. We'll do that one. So I'll track that. So that's behind us. Way over here. Do you see that?
Oh.
There you are.
Wait, what's this guy want?
Where are you?
Oh, I'm turning in a quest, apparently, I had completed.
Oh, okay.
Where I just earned some stuff, I think.
I'm right behind you. Sort of.
Ooh, I got some hand armor.
Yeah, but you can't... you can go to equipment.
Yeah, and then you can equip your stuff.
I got an assault jetpack.
See, I have a robotic jetpack and a hands-free jetpack.
But I can't use it.
If you just click on it when it's in the slot... If you select like armor or anything, if you select the slot, if there's an additional item, you can equip that.
Okay, I'm gonna go with the headhunter launcher. Yeah, I see what you mean. I'm gonna go with the assault gun, jetpack, assault hands-free jetpack.
There's another quest over here. Mr. Shirtless Dude. What's the firefight? Some guys messing around.
Check this out. Ah, well, this is a gun.
Oh. Wow.
So, I got mission playing in the sand part one up.
Yep.
That one?
Do we want to start that now, or do we want to go that next week?
No, at least get there, I guess.
Can fly a lot longer with this extended power upgrade.
Yeah, I got to do that next. When do I get my next skill point? Hopefully it's at 9. Oh, I'm almost at 9.
I'm almost halfway to 9.
I'm at 200 points. Those are the scouts.
Ah.
Oh, they moved.
Where did I put my force field? Man, they're fast. That's 2. Ah, they're running away. Ah, my force field's gone.
Oh, the missiles follow them.
Oh, nice. You got guided missiles?
It's guided.
Oh, come on.
It's guided, dude.
No fair. I want guided missiles.
Oh, I just shot that guy in the butt. A missile came up behind him and killed him. That was awesome.
I want guided missiles. Ooh, Legion Grunts. We don't want those. We want scouts. Oh, they respawn a bunch. Oh, and I'm dead. Man, they respawn fast. Okay, so we got 8 of 10. I guess they're all the way back here. Nine of 10. You just need one more and then we're done. You have to admit, flying around in a jetpack is pretty cool. Oh, okay, I'm gonna go return to the guy and turn it in.
Oh man, I'm really hurt. I only got 21 health.
I think it'd be faster to die and respawn. Where's the guy? In there. There he is.
Oh, I got the sergeant, though. Oh.
Oh, I'm almost at level 9-ish.
Yeah. Well, I gotta find out where to turn this in, and I'm done. But we can wait to tier 9.
Ready to run. Launch.
Oh, now I have to defeat 2 legions started.
Server legend alive. Any guidance, guys?
You want the button on the bottom.
It says L-A-U-N-C-H, right?
Yes.
Yep.
And when you hit it, what happens?
It should fire up the game and ask you to log in.
Eventually.
It doesn't.
Hmm.
Let me restart the computer again. Be right back.
No problem. I mean, I had the loading, you know, load, and then it loaded up some stuff, and then it loaded up some more stuff, kind of stuff.
But mm-hmm.
I never had any issues outside of that.
You look really weird in your tights.
What about tights? It's a power suit.
Look, from here, it looked like tights. You had
what do you think you got?
True, but my legs don't.
What the heck is that?
My legs aren't as skinny. It's,
what is that? Whoa.
Hello.
That thing just tried to kill us. It was like a spider bot.
Man, the AI on these things are too good.
Now, did you get points for those ones I killed too?
I'm not sure. I'm supposed to kill the Legion sergeants.
Oh, okay, because I just killed him. I got an achievement called Legion Heartband.
Ooh. Oh, he's running into the bunker. And he's dead.
Who's shooting me? Oh, guy up there.
Oh, there's the Legion Sergeant. We got one Legion Sergeant.
Yeah, they can't see me up here. Oh, there's the other guy right there.
Where?
Oh, the range limited on these things.
I'm putting up a medic station.
Oh, I need it.
There you are. Okay. Hi, guys.
Hello. Hey.
So, the button lights up yellow, and when you click it, nothing happens. And in the log file, it says 1824, which is right now, NQ UI command launch game C program files high res studios games global agenda live binaries global agenda.exe host in aptl.global agenda game.com seek freeloading TCP 300 installed language English and all that is preceded by NQ UI command. And 100 milliseconds later, DQ UI command. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, so,
it enqueues it and then de-enqueues it. Okay, well.
So apparently it's getting killed before it even launches.
Yeah.
Do you get some kind of antivirus thing or?
It's a clean install of Windows. I just did it today. There is nothing on this box. Literally nothing on this box. There's the FileZilla client, Steam, Primo PDF, and Firefox. That's it.
That's weird. Jeez, I'm almost a level 10.
Ah, no fair. I'm barely a level 9.
I'm not even a level anything.
Well, let's call it a day right here, and we'll help see if we can help Matt out.